But doesn't need an O2. And the glucose just 2 ATP. 10 means steps, needs 10 enzymes. Drink glucose to prevent and use energy.
First 5, perfect. Prepare
glucose for the production of the ATP. From the glucose into 2 ATP. All the fast steps make up the payoff fate. GADP becomes prevented for ATP. Respiration. Respiration is a set of metabolic reaction. 3 steps. Okay. No one. Break down glucose into matrix before phosphorylation. Break down glucose into 2 molecules. Do the matrix to complete the job. Cycle. Phosphorylation was an electron. Happens in the inner membrane mitochondria. Krebs cycle. It happens in the mitochondria. Pyruvate. And just matrix for the coenzyme. NAD plus. Release CO2, now it's a law. Oxidizes and then gets attached, and it forms the acetyl-CoA, yeah. Such a gas is cycle uses 8 more enzymes. Such a synthesis, fatty acids that they can synthesize. And if people send out, it's a citrate, yes, oxidized. CO2, it gets lost and it decreases on oxidized. 3 NADH, every DH2, 1 ATP is produced. We can double the amount. Respiration. Respiration is a set of metabolic reaction. 3 steps. No one. Break down glucose into matrix before phosphorylation. Break down glucose into 2 molecules. Do the matrix to complete the job. Cycle. Phosphorylation loses electrons. Happens in the inner membrane mitochondria. Phosphorylation produces the most ATP. Inner membrane happens in the ETC. There are 4 complexes that are proteins. NADH does a stain. If a gradient occurs, they're having a word. H plus gathers outside to another protein. ATP synthase. Yeah, it synthesizes. Only way to get back into the matrix is through ATP synthase. Give me osmosis. Yeah, it's the proton motif. It's moving its own way.